Nice clean cut. Then if we lift and we look at the cross section there, we can see if you cut a cone, right, parallel to its base, what you get is a circle. You see it there.